say, where do we start? You know, knowing first and foremost that, you know, this is a great time, you know, in our global economic picture, there's never been a better time than now to start a business. And so what do we say? So we say, you know, hey, James, so what do I need to do to start a business? Well, a lot of the conversations that I'm having with people, the first thing that we have to start with is understanding, okay, I want to start a business, getting our minds in order.